I need to ask? Yes. Come on. How's it going? Good job. How are you feeling?
Thank you very much. I'm hyped.
If you got in a street fight, would you call Jesse Vargas or Cole Gamboa? Who do you think would...
I'll call both.
Okay. Yeah, sure, you're kicking everybody's ass.
Mucho gusto.
Un placer a sus órdenes.
Excelente.
Lo que necesiten. Muchas gracias. Mucho éxito.
Muchas gracias. Igualmente.
Lo que necesiten estamos a sus órdenes.
Gracias.
Daddy Yankee.
Para luego.
How are you feeling today?
I feel good. Good to see you. How are you?
I'm always great. Who wins tomorrow? Canelo or Triple G? It
would be a great fight.
The fans maybe, are the winners.
Yes, it would be a great fight. Maybe I think if Canelo move on the ring, use the speed, I think Canelo decision. But if Canelo wants to throw with a punch with power, I think Gennady Golovkin. Would be a great fight.
What do you think about the shoving and the face off? They're pushing each other.
This is a strategy. This is a strategy for Abel and Gennady Golovkin. The Golovkin team wants to Canelo fight in
England.
England. Yeah. I think we'll be
okay. Last one. Amir Khan Pacquiao if they fight.
I don't tell you so nothing. Good to see you, my friend.
Always.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, could Jesse Vargas, best pound for pound reporter. Jesse, good on the microphone?
Yeah.
Muy bien?
Very good. Es muy bien.
Thank you.
Perfecto.
Thank you, Juan.
He's fighting October 6th.
October 6th?
Yeah, back in the ring.
Sí, October in Chicago.
Yeah. Thomas DeLorme.
Yeah. Good luck for Jesse.
Gracias.
Jesse Vargas is a great fight.
What about Jesse Juan Manuel Marquez?
Never. I retired, man.
Gracias, Juan.
Instigating, huh?
No, we're making fights. Oh, Gamboa in the house. Yorkie's Gamboa.
I'll see you in Chicago.
Sounds good.
I'll be there, man. I live in Chicago.
Thank you.
In the fight. Jesse would
be a great fight. If Canelo used speed, Canelo used move on the ring, I think Canelo wins by decision. But Gennady Golovkin has the power. If Gennady Golovkin wants to win the fight, he throw a lot of punches with power.
There you go. You heard it from the Sucker Punch Show.
Okay.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.